Hi guys, this is Manushek and in this video I will show you how to edit your CMS pages of your Magento theme. And to do that, here you can see in our website or in our theme we have about us, privacy policy, contact us and shopping infos. All these are the CMS pages, content management system pages, where we can easily add, remove the content from our pages. So this is the one of the CMS page, which is the about page. So I want to make some changes to this about us page. So to do that, I just need to go to CMS and then pages. Here I will get the CMS pages like about us, customer service, then home page, then privacy policy. I just want to make some changes in my about us page, and this is the content. This is the content, and if I want to change the layout, and I want to make it as three column. Let's see what happens to the design of our about us page. Now refresh the page. Okay, three column. You can see previously it was two column. Now it's three column. Now we are getting a call out here and newsletter also. So if you want to make it as one column, you can do that also. Just select one column and then content. If you want to change the content, if you want to add about Magento store, about, which is about my Magento store, and here is a visual editor, and you can do a lot of functionality here. There are you can see insert a media, insert or edit embedded media, and then toggle full screen, and there are lots of features available in this editor. You can make use of all these features. All these are very, very simple guys. You can do it by your own. So this is how this about us page is all about. You can make any changes inside this page. And if I want to remove this Lorem Ipsum, okay, I can delete it. And now let's just save page. Okay, now I should not see this text, and I should not see these two sidebars. Okay, so let's just refresh the page, and you can see I'm getting a complete one column layout. These three columns have been done with the help of CSS. They are not are not done in design. These three columns are not done inside this design tab. Here we have selected only one column, but here it's displaying three columns. These three columns are having done with the help of CSS. Okay. So similarly, you can make changes to your privacy policy CMS page also. Here you can make some changes here also, and you can make changes to your customer service, shipping and delivery, and all the other CMS pages. Okay, this is all about editing CMS pages, guys. I hope you got some useful information out of this, and in my next video I will show you how to change category pages layout design. Okay, see you guys, thanks for watching.